Thank you for this. We did, Johnny and I had a hell of a lot of fun this season. Max versus Mohawk, really a dumb idea that happened at 4 a.m. on Sunday night last year. And honestly, I gotta make a point because I get a lot of credit for crap with the Bomber Squad alone and for stuff we do. But I do it because the people I'm with are awesome. I got two or three tables over there, Bomb Squad and Bomb Squad friends and family, and unfortunately Joe and Judy didn't make it, who are huge influences on me. I got to thank right now Jeremy, Captain Obvious, and for the websites and everything. I literally called him on the road. I'm on the road for work. I got to get this done before the game, and Indy, help. And he's like, what do you need? And you know, he did it, but he overdid it, which sounds about right to us. And I mean, so many things came from this, from the Mask versus Mohawk. San Diego, Thunder Alley, awesome. If you haven't been to Thunder Alley, get your ass there. And I swear to you, John, I haven't told you this. I got out of here, was it Ford Explorer or Suburban? I stepped out of that, and like everybody from the area, they're flocking around me. They already knew where I was. They knew me. I was family to them immediately. I didn't feel unwelcome for a heartbeat in that city. And which honestly we were both kind of worried about. We're going to take everybody off of what we're doing, and we're going to have fan friends. And it was wonderful. I can't say enough. I hope we do this every year. In fact, John, hold the belt up real quick. You got it over there?
Of course you do.
If you look on the side of the belt, there's 32 plates. In theory, that's 32 charities, if not more, in the next 32 years that can be hit. That's room for a winner every year as the challenge goes on. And that, to me, is the coolest part. I'm going to be 70 years old, and that belt still won't be full. And we're still going to do the good. Johnny, we started this, it ain't over now. Thank you.